So, our experience with the smartphone uses a plastic bag or any other similar bag and an elastic like this one here. The smartphone is then placed in the bag. The bag is then fixed to the elastic. The end of the experimentalist holds the elastic, and when the oscillator